Not even in my wildest dream did I think that I'll ask this question. Does Virat Kohli have a slight or even a significant weakness against spin? Well, the numbers definitely suggest so. Between 2013 IPL and 2017 IPL, Kohli has been dismissed by spin only 6 times out of the 72 innings that he has played. While in 2018 and 2019 IPL, he's been dismissed 10 times out of the 18 times that he has played. Now, this is really a strange thing because Indians are traditionally known to be very good players of spin bowling. That too, for a champion batter like Virat Kohli, spin should never be a weakness. If you dig a little deeper, Kohli has not been out by trying to play a big shot against spin bowling. He has been getting out by not able to pick up the variations of the spin bowlers. Especially against the wrong one, Kohli has been out 4 times out of the 23 balls that he has played, scoring just 24 runs in 2018 and 2019 IPL against wrong ones. It's not just the IPL, even in the international arena, Swan has dismissed him 8 times, Nathan Lyon has dismissed him 7 times, Adil Rashid and Moeen Ali have dismissed him 6 times. So is this a potential weakness of Virat Kohli? Will the video analyst be able to put up a collection of Kohli's dismissals against spin bowling and able to work out a plan? People said that he struggled against the moving ball, but he ended up as the leading run scorer of the 2018 England Test series. Having seen him struggle against spin in the recent matches, teams will definitely deploy spin early on in the innings against Virat Kohli. And Kohli is too good a batsman to have such kind of a weakness for so long. Let's just wait and watch how he plays spin in the forthcoming matches in this year's IPL.